Hey guys, and welcome back to the Liars of Fear. And yeah, I know now what I need to do. I need go backwards, not forward. Okay, so we need to go forward, wherever I stuck, let's try to go forward. Okay, first we're gonna go 4 times forward and then we're gonna go backwards. More, and then we're going backwards. Five. Oh yeah, nice. Bingo. Oh yeah. So this is a door, huh? What I need to do now? Can I find a... light switch? Thank you. Let's see what I can find and what I can see. Another elevator, another one. Okay. Down. So looks like, guys, we need to go into the darkness. There is no other option. I'm not afraid. It's okay. Open. This is a wall again. And this is a wall. A wall. Where is the door? Who let the door out? Ooh, 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 who let the door out? Ooh, 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 who let the door out? Ooh, 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 who let the door out? Ooh, 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 ooh. Okay, I need to find the key. So I'm stuck in basement. So, yeah. I'm in trouble. Thank you.
first I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
Please be unlocked. Don't play with me, door. Yes. You're open. Really? You're gonna hit me with that, huh? Again. With the wall. Really? This door is not locked. Oh! You're gonna play like that? Come on, show yourself. Oh. Door? I want to know what the ending is in this game. Guys, it's really dark in here. Oh, there we go. Locked. Do I need to find the key again? Looks like the answer is yes. Thank you. guy, that actually scared me. Oh my god. Excuse me. Can I lock it? This how game works or not? This is a window, another window. I'm going to get you, you little kid. No way back. Okay. Okay then. Maybe you I can go this way. Easy. Evil version of me. Let's try this way. For about your fourth goals, okay? Mommy used to come, you talk you in. Oh. Non she another to be seen. The room is locked. Is there a key? Wait.
This was a special brush, like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
This game are loading or it's a it's that it the game is okay. Game is loading. So we need to find another two items. Okay. I see. Nice picture, by the way. This? No, it's locked. It's locked. In. Is there an, okay. It's locked. Locked. You play. Playing shahmat with me, huh? I see. Easy to forget, drunk. Delirious. What are you talking about? Why is there a three doors right now? I'm confused. I really don't understand. Okay. Cherry tree there. Is there something else? No? Okay, let's check. Knock down chair. Open the door, yes. Thank you. key for that, but I cannot find the key. Where is it? Where is the key at? Is there a key somewhere? In there, there. Is there a key? I'm guys so confused right now. I think, guys, I'm locked in here because there's no key, no sign of key, no everything about key. There's, in this game, there's no key at all. Guys, I try found the key, but I'm stuck with no key, no end. And guys, I'm gonna lose my mind. guys know where key is, let me know down in the comments below. If you know where the key is, or if I do something wrong, let me know in the comments. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please remember to like, subscribe, and I see you in the next one. Goodbye.